Hello, everybody. We are back with more Breath of the Wild. We are here. Gonna go ahead and get that ready because I know I'm gonna need it. So let's go ahead and get that ready. We're here. We're in a shrine already. Enemy around here. That was dangerous. I should have been more careful with that. And that is how you take care of something. Love for now, just because I know it'll break quicker. All right, so we've dealt with the enemy. There's said doors over there. The chest over there. That one get put down quick. Okay. Back around the corner. We gotta get that cover. Literally blew that thing off its hinges, okay. Yeah, that's the terrible bow. That's the wrong one. Yeet! There we go. That's also the wrong one. Okay. Let's set that there. That's the club I dropped. Come on. Back up here. There we go. Ta-da! Swing this around here. Ta-da! Set a bomb down there. Wait. these not explodable via bomb? Not stasis. Oh. Those don't need to be explodable. Pull! Cancel. Open. Boom. Okay. That's down. Rotate. Raise it up. Pull. Higher. Pull. Heck yeah. Rotate. Bang, easy shrine. We like easy shrines. That gives me 4 of these, so now I'm able to go and get another heart container, part of our stamina vessel. And it heals me. Yay, healing. I think heart container number 7 is where I'm going with it, just because shit kicks my ass too hard. Really does. Alrighty. I need to deal with that still. Okay. Yeah, you're down. Come on. Oh, he almost came from behind. Dodge. That hurt. Getting trampled was not fun. How you like that, Mr. Epona Man? Come on. Yoo-hoo! Oh, you're about dead. Ow. Pick up the bike box up club. Where'd you go? Thank you. Nope. Ow. Man, that trample damage hurts. Okay, you're off the pony. Okay, well, that was annoying. Drop that, pick up the new one. Look at that, I got a pony.
Yeah.
I don't know this about the sales system. Strength speed stat. Sure. Ah, sure. I got a pony now. I get to name the horse? It only gets to be 9 letters, though. I'm a terrible person with a terrible sense of humor. What do you have over here? Hot lid, soup ladle.
Yeah.
I never did look around this area. Ooh, iron sledge. Drop that, equip this, pick up that iron sledge. That's a useful item. Swift carrot, pitchfork. Many more ponies. Oh yes, I need to eat. I need to eat something big. Unfortunately. Store a lot of stamina. That doesn't have any effects. So we make. Alrighty. We need to climb up there and get that tower. Now that we have de-enemied these planes. Bye to you too, Mr. Goot. There's a shrine nearby, somewhere. We don't know where. Oh, well. In this direction. Okay, no more head for that one. Where were you? Those other heads go. Down goes that head. Oh, must be all these bodies running around, looking for the head. Where'd the head go? Oh, that's nowhere near it. Okay. Anyway, moving on. We're looking for a shrine / tower. Those were our goals. Completely lost the tower I thought I was running to. There it is. That's a campfire. I'm sure there are shrines somewhere, I just don't know where. For now, we're gonna. Oh, you died. Pick this back up. I blew up one of the electric bats. I blew up him. Alright, you're down. You're down. Do. Oh man, I just broke it. Pretty sure I just broke my fire rod. That fast, I broke it. Second I get it out to use. There we go. They're all going a bit far. That is terrifying. Why does that exist? Yeah. That's the direction I wanted you to go. Now he stopped. Eat! Nope, you're not. Nowhere near far enough. Okay. Eat! Oh, he's dead. Unfortunate for him. You can go check it out. Unfortunate for you too. Y'all dead now. Good. Bombs are just the most efficient way of dealing with things. Never gonna die when I throw the bombs. Ooh, you hear people coming in, and I think my door's not all the way shut. Uh-oh. I'm not sure how they didn't see me to attack, but okay, we have the high ground now. That means rolling bombs. Rolling bombs is the plan. Ooh, that sound came from behind me. Yep, that's definitely behind me. Somebody sees me. Ooh, I'm happy for the arrows. I have the high ground, I have the advantage, I'm not sure you can hit me from down there. Bang. It's handled. Are we gonna make it over there in time? That's the question. Make it up to the up the tower in time. Can I recover an arrow out of my shield? Because I would like more arrows. Not close enough. Okay. Yep, you ain't getting me there. Oh, I didn't want you to go down there. Oops. Okay, well, there's one down. Give me that arrow back. I'm not sure how I one-shot you there. I'm happy for it. Thought there was a third one right there. You will be. Oh, that's something else. That was actually good camouflage. Why are you back to 160 again? Yeah, fire arrows, let's go. Come on, let's do this. Wanna go? Yep, you went down. The octoballoon. Get that thing too. Let's go. Little shield, that's bad. Boomerang, that's not particularly good. Let's see. It's better than that. Okay. Nothing. Here. We got some climbing to do. Rushroom 2. Rushroom 3. Highland Shrooms. Alright guys, we're at the half hour mark. Climb the tower and deal with the rest of this. Something I think we're going to save until the next episode. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, and we will see everybody next time.